تجويد ليسون ويز تيتشر شيماء بحر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my students? Welcome in Quran class. My name is شيماء بحر. I am Quran teacher. إن شاء الله we step by step with you to learn Quran, تجويد and Arabic lesson. Today إن شاء الله I will test your knowledge about the rules of Nun Sakina and Tanween. We will do together exercises about the first rule, Al Izhar al Halqi, Izhar Halqi, and the second rule, Al Idgham. Let's start with Izhar Halqi, Al Izhar al Halqi. I will ask you five questions. The first question is, match each verse to the corresponding rule, so the ayah بالحكم المناسب. The second question is, true or false, صواب أم خطأ. The third question is, listen and choose the correct pronunciation. The fourth question is, choose the correct answer, اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. The last question is, classify the words according to نون ساكنة. صنف الكلمات حسب النون الساكنة. Let's start with the first question, true or false, صواب أم خطأ. But please before starting, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Okay? Do you like? Yes. Thank you. Let's start. Please tell me, true or false, letters of Izhar Halqi are six. Huh? Yes or no? Huh? Let's remember together the letters of Izhar Halqi. What are the letters? Yes. Hamzun, Ha, Ainun, Ha, Ghainun, Ha. Six or no? Yes, it's a six. True. Clarify, Noon Sakina and Tanween are pronounced with two gunnah, held for two counts. Yes or no? Noon Sakina and Tanween, gunnah, no gunnah. In Noon Sakina and Tanween, in Izhar Halqi, no gunnah. That's wrong. Yes, wrong. Noon Sakina and Tanween are clarified before Jim. Before Jim, Noon Sakina and Tanween are clarified before Jim. Yes or no? No? Jim is from Izhar Halqi letters. Izhar Halqi letters are Hamzun Ha, Ainun Ha, Ghainun Fa. From them or no? No. That's wrong. Let's go to the second question. Choose the correct answer. اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. Number one. نون ساكنة and تنوين are pronounced clearly before letters of what? The throat, the tongue, the teeth. Which one is right? Huh? Which one? Yes, the throat. نون ساكنة and تنوين are pronounced clearly before. Before what? Ha. Ta, sa. Which one? Huh, which one is from Izhar Halqi letters? Hamzun ha, Ainun ha, Ghainun fa. Yes, fa. Good. Clarified, Nun Sakina is in what? Two words, one word, both of them. One word like minhum. Two words like min ahad. Both of them. Yes, both of them. Let's go to the third question. Choose the correct pronunciation. Listen, and choose the correct pronunciation. استمع ثم اختر النطق الصحيح. Number one, please look at the ayah. The first pronunciation is من أي شيء خلق. The second, من أي شيء خلق. Which one is correct? The first one, yes. Please look at the ayah and the lesson. Number one. For two, which one is correct? One or two? One or two. You tell me. One or two. Yes, number two. This lesson. Number one. فلهم أجر غير ممنون. فلهم أجر غير ممنون. Which one? No one, no, number one. فلهم أجر غير ممنون. Please go to the fourth equation. Match each verse to the corresponding rule. سر الآية بالحكم المناسب. Number one. ونفس وما سواها. Which rule? ونفس تنوين. Clarify تنوين. Clarify بن ساكنة. And clarify تنوين. Which one? It's and clarify تنوين. Yes. ذرات خيرة. It's تنوين. بن ساكنة. No. Clarify تنوين. Yes. من هاد من هاد it's what yes clarify in ساكنة good the last equation classifies the words according to نون ساكنة صنف الكلمات حسب النون الساكنة please look at the words number one منهم منهم which rule نون ساكنة is clarified or نون isn't clarified منهم It's clarified. Yes. نون ساكنة مظهرة. نون طلبي ينفخ من سبيل. نون isn't clarified. Yes. Good. You finished the first part of the test. Very good. Congratulations. I am proud of you. Very good. Now, let's go to the second part of our test today. It's the second rule of نون ساكنة على التنوين الإدغام. إدغام. But please, don't forget to make like, share, subscribe, comment. Did you do the like? Yes or no? Did? Thank you. Let's continue. I will ask you six questions about إدغام. Number one, true or false? Number two, Choose the correct answer. اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. Number three. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. استمع واختر النطق الصحيح. Number four. Match the verse with the correct rule. صر الآية بالحكم الذي يناسبها. Number five. Classify the following verses according to the type of idgham they include. صنف الآيات التالية حسب نوع الإدغام فيها. Number six. Choose the word with إدغام. اختر الكلمة التي بها إدغام. Let's start with number one. True or false. صواب أم خطأ. Please tell me true or false. The letters of إدغام ناقص R واو and لام. True or false? Letters of idgham ناقص are vowel and lam. True or false? Vowel and lam. Vowel ناقص. Idgham letters are compounded in the word يرملوا. Idgham ناقص. Which letters? Can you remember vowel and lam? Yes or no? No, wrong. Not vowel and lam. The idgham letters are six. يرملون. Six or no? Yes, it's six. Two. نون ساكنة and تنوين produce the same sound effect with all the merging letters. ساكنة and تنوين. The same sound. All the merging letters. How that? إدغام مزغلنا، إدغام زودغلنا، إدغام كامل، إدغام ناقص، the same, no difference, wrong, wrong. In case of إدغام كامل, نون ساكنة has a سكون mark over it in the Quran script. True or false? True or false? No, wrong. Let's go to the second question. Choose the correct answer. اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. را is a letter of إدغام. إدغام what? ناقص without غنة, كامل with غنة, كامل without غنة. Ha, ra is a letter of إدغام what? Ha, can you tell me? Which one? Which one? Yes, كامل without غنة. The letters of إدغام without غنة are how many? Two, one, three. إدغام without غنة, لمن را, two. Yes, only. إدغام occurs in one word between two words, all of the board. All of the board. The above. How both of them? Which one? No, between two words. Okay, good. Very good. In case of إدغام ناقص, تنوين is marked in the Quran script by two. Two what? No. First one, the second one, the last one. Can you tell me which one? Which one? Huh? Which one? Please tell me. Yes. Consequent noun, identical harakat. Yes. ويطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون. The rule of noun ساكنة and تنوين is what? إدغام كامل without غنة, إدغام ناقص without غنة, إدغام كامل with غنة. Which one? Huh. ولدان مخلدون. Which one? Yes, إدغام كامل with غنة. Okay, let's go to the third question. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. استمع واختر النطق الصحيح. Please look at the ayah and listen. First, من يشاء. The second, من يشاء. Which one? The first one or the second one? Yes, the second one. The first, علمت نفس ما أحضرت. Number two, علمت نفس ما أحضرت. Which one? Number two, yes. Number one, وجوه يومئذ مسفرة. Number two, وجوه يومئذ مسفرة. Which one? Number one, yes. Number one. Huh, number one, what's that? كَلَّا إِنَّهُمْ عَن رَّبِّهِمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ لَّمَحْجُوبُونَ. Number two. كَلَّا إِنَّهُمْ عَن رَّبِّهِمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ لَّمَحْجُوبُونَ. Which one? One or two? Again, one is كَلَّا إِنَّهُمْ عَن رَّبِّهِمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ لَّمَحْجُوبُونَ. That's number one. What number two? كَلَّا إِنَّهُمْ عَن رَّبِّهِمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ لَّمَحْجُوبُونَ. No, two is wrong. It's one. Now, please listen. Number one. يسقون من رحيق مختوم. Number two, يسقون من رحيق مختوم. Which one? Yes, number two. Let's go to the fourth question about إدغام. Match the verbs with correct rules للآية بالحكم الذي يناسبها. Please look at it. آية 1. بحجارة من سجيل. Which rule? Which rule? إدغام complete merging of tanwin, incomplete merging of tanwin, complete merging of نون ساكنة. Which one؟ حجارة تيم من سجيل. حجارة تيم من سجيل. Which one؟ Yes. Complete merging of tanwin. Okay, number two. تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب. لهب وتب. It's what? Incomplete merging of tanwin or complete merging of نون ساكنة. Yes, incomplete merging of tanwin. Number three. إِنَّا نَخَافُ مِن رَبِّنَا يَوْمًا عَبُوسًا قَمْطَرِيرًا. Okay, it's complete merging of ساكنة. Yes, very good. Okay. Let's go to the fifth question. Classify the following verbs according to the type of إدغام they include. صنف الآيات التالية حسب نوع الإدغام فيها. Number one. This is the ayat. Which one is إدغام كامل بصغنة and which one is إدغام ناقص بصغنة؟ Yes, إدغام كامل بصغنة. Number one. Yes. Which one is إدغام ناقص؟ إدغام ناقص is من ولي وفاكهة وأبا عيني يشرب. It's إدغام ناقص بصغنة. Yes. إدغام ناقص بصغنة. But عاملة ناصبة في عمد ممددة وعذبناها عذابا نكرا. It's bad. إدغام كامل. Yes. Let's go to the last question. Choose the word with إدغام. اختر الكلمة التي فيها إدغام. Please look at ayat. Can you choose the word with إدغام? Try to find words with إدغام. Yes. وجوه. Yes. إدغام. قلنا. Another word. عاملة. Yes. Good. Very good. You finished the test. Congratulations. Very good. I am proud of you. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Inshallah, I will meet you in the next class, in the next video, to continue in exercises about the rules of Nun Sakinah and Tanwin. Assalamu alaikum.